Yeah, I done took a trip to Cali. Yeah, this like a monster truck rally. Killing everything, still the same, bringing pain. Niggas try to kill me for my chain, it's insane. Hey, wait a minute. Who's that? I think that's that guy named King Jet. He does like YouTube or something like that.
Hey, what's going on, people? It's your boy, King Jet. King Judd. I'm in here right now, and right now I gotta react to my boy Eminem. The Nat video directed by Cole Bennett. Believe it or not, this is my first time seeing this video. And you can say what you want to say. I have a busy life, and I do not have time to sit all day on YouTube. Yeah, I know I am doing this video right now on YouTube, but that's not the point, God dog it. Right now, it's your boy, King Jet, man. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and get down with the live that's reacting to the game. You tired of these boring reactors? You know the ones I'm talking about. The one who got the girlfriend all in the video, sitting there. She's giving her opinion, too, because she wears the pants in the relationship and the reaction videos, too. Come to the King Jet game. Well, I don't give a damn. Right now, we finna watch this Eminem Nat. And I just want to explain something. There's a lot of people right now who told me that Tom McDonald, and I know y'all like, who? Mike Jones. Who? Tom McDonald? They don't even know who he is. I understand that. But he can never, ever, 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 even in three lifetimes past this, with Eminem's skills given to him, never be better than Eminem. I'm just sorry. Just can't agree with that. Let's go ahead and get into this right now.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play. Children, I will not nihil.
I'm higher than Shaq on his tiptoes, boy. What? And they said, what? Stop it, buddy, please stop. No, don't say that. You're hurting my feelings. You still think Tom McDonald's better than Eminem, buddy? No. This boy is crazy. Somebody crazy. Don't say nothing. If you ever again, okay, say that Tom McDonald is better than Eminem. Boy, you crazy. Listen to this. What? I don't care what you say. Eminem is better than Tom McDonald. He better than McDonald's French fries. I don't know about that. Damn. When they hot and fresh, they pretty damn good. But anyway, let's get back into this.
They killed them, I fuck around and pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ins with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still rider, back for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a.
And the reason why that I am reacting to this is because, let me tell you why. It's because some people told me that Tom McDonald, not some people, a whole group crowd of people told me that Tom McDonald was better than him. And I said, hell no, you must be on that stuff, boy. So right now, I have not seen the Eminem Nat video directed by Cole. I have not seen this. This is my first time. And just the fact that y'all said that this man was better than Eminem, and I ain't even seen this, and this is like 10 months old, and I'm pulling up, and I just found out that it was out, and y'all still knew this was out, and y'all still said this? Out of line, buddy. Really are. Let's go.
Bro, but not similar to Mike Vick at all, because even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never going to get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get...
That is the Mike Vick jersey, but why I got all them damn dogs walking around?
All the mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight up a net. Yeah, yeah. NDA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly.
Y'all must be on that good, that real good, good dope. Somebody smoking on that good, good, that ooh-wee. The dope so good that they said, hey, everybody, guess what I think? I think that Tom McDonald's better than Eminem. Boy, this some good, good, good throwback dope. This that Nino Brown, the Blue Magic, Frank Lucas crack that y'all smoking Let's go.
Which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, and you best stay strapped with that Lysol. And get way back, hit that Pine Sol and that Ajax. Cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Damn. Them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when this nightmare...
He ain't better than no Slim Shady. Them crazy. Yeah, them crazy. Them crazy. They say him better than Slim Shady. Them crazy. They say him better than Slim Shady. Them crazy. Them say him better than Slim Shady. They not. But everybody, all my real people who know who Eminem really, what he can do and what he's capable of doing, would never, ever, ever, ever in their life say anything crazy and just insane and schizophrenic like that. Oh my goodness.
Berlin, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed, for some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. Yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, I'm a side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just...
Oh my goodness gracious. And it is some people that think that Tom McDonald is better than Eminem. And I really hated to do this, but I am so sick and tired. Is Tom McDonald a good artist? Yes, Tom McDonald is. Does he make some stuff that is pretty good? Yes, he does. Is he better than Eminem? Hell no, boy, you're crazy. And if you think I'm wrong, I'm not. And y'all know what how I am. I don't give a damn. So let's get back into this. Eminem would crush, let's just say this, and I'm going to leave it at this. Eminem would crush Tom McDonald like a Coke can, okay? So just let's leave it at that. He will. Ooh-wee, I'm sorry to hurt your feelings. But there's no way in hell that Tom McDonald is better than Eminem. And yeah, Tom McDonald is good. And y'all are going to keep on arguing this and try to turn this into some type of presidential debate. But we're not going to have that because the proof is in the pudding. It's right here. Unless you can provide me, how about we do this? We're going to just take this song right here, Nat. Tell me a Tom McDonald song that's better than this. Pick one Tom McDonald song, put it in the comments, and tell me if it's better than this. And then I will make the decision on that. But I will compare them. But as of right now, from what I've went down and heard from Tom McDonald, he ain't touching Eminem, man.
You just heard just now when that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Still totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me Odie. And whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, the pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camole. I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. You're petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. With no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing.
Better than Eminem, y'all. Boy, They on that good stuff, that good stuff. What is the drug called? I need to know what to put it in the comments. What is the drug called that is making y'all say that Dom and Dom is better than Eminem? What? Oh, man. What was in your vaccine? Or maybe you that's just how you are. Somebody poked you with some, what is going on?
Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin a dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat, infected with SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, it's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Ooh, that boy say he on his shit. Eminem stay on his shit. The gnat. Like a gnat, he on his shit. Yes. And we ended right there. I don't even have to say nothing else. Unless somebody can provide to me a song that's even better than just this. Just this. The last freaking thing that Eminem dropped. If somebody can tell me or in the comments or show me a song that's better than this, then we can have a conversation about him being as good as Eminem. But until then, I don't give a damn, because it ain't true. But everybody who watching, I appreciate y'all for watching. Y'all know Eminem is cold. So right now, if you're not subscribed, subscribe to my channel. I'm telling you, I turn up till the haters burn up. And I don't give a damn. It's your boy King Jet. I'm going to holler at y'all next time. And you know I'll be coming with reactions like what? Back to back like Kobe and Shaq and all that. Yeah, I'm going to holler at y'all.
Finish them, Jay-Z, Eminem on Renegade. I'm just trying to get to the money, getting it funny. Why? Cause all these niggas up in the way. Hydro got my eyes low. Clutch city like it's 9-4. Live fast, you can die slow. Jewelry all up on me. Got me looking like a light show. They like, who's that with the tight flow? That's right, bro.